Roger that, 114. Do you have some issues there? Everything all right with your COMSA?
The second unit, the 3102, only loads about 50%.
Is there any way to get back there or keep that back there ready? Is there any faults or anything on the computer screen we can look to see what it's got?
No, all it says is horsepower HPV restricted. That's all it says. I tried resetting it, I isolated the unit, pushed the reset button on the screen. The HP restrictor went away for a little while, but it never did load right up as far as this one was, the leader was loading, and then that HP restrictor came back, over.
Alright, hold on please, sir.
Okay, stand by. That was horsepower limited, is what it said, not restricted. That's correct, yeah. I told you restricted the first time, but on the screen it says horsepower limited. HP limited is what it says on the screen.
Okay, alright, give me a minute here, sir.
Yeah, okay, I guess you're going to go in and take a look at it through the Whitetronics, sir?
Yeah, I guess I'll look up, sir.
Okay, let me know if you want me to go back there and push any buttons, or stand by channel 1. Andy Zodok, 114 here, I'm on the 3102, over.
Okay, please isolate the unit, and then go up to the battery charging computer breaker, knock it down for 4 minutes. And then we'll do a timer, and then this will be the only chance. We'll bring it back up. Over.
Okay, I'm on the move right now. That's not going to hurt anything that's being the trail. I'd like to switch it up, correct?
112, stay on RC, over.
Yeah, you have the ice.
You have some missing signals to folding now, so if you want to start up.
Roger. As long as we're trail, we're okay. So isolating. Recharging computer breaker, over.
Okay, done. Starting the clock, 4 minutes, you say.
You can copy that there, 3102, what we need to do, over, sir?
Yeah, unit is isolated, and I've got the battery charge and computer breaker down, and I started the clock, you said 4 minutes, is that correct, over?
Yes, sir. 4 minutes, and then we'll bring it back up, sir.
Off, you want me to turn that breakers back up and you want me to put it back online right away, or should I wait a period of time there also?
Yeah, it's going to take a few minutes for everything to reboot there, sir. So once it does that, then we'll bring it back online and see what it does, sir.
Okay, very good. Another two and a half minutes anyway.
Total axle 492. Speed 21.
there, Terry.
This one's loading at 60.
With what you got for your horsepower and your tractive effort.